stream is starting. I kind of wanted to do this a little later, but I've been informed that that might not work out today. So I'm going to stream sooner today than I wanted. But that's fine. It's just a nice hour to make a VOD. So, I did a little research. It turns out if I follow this particular quest line that I'm about to embark on, it will get me under Solitude. And then I should be able to get through Keithus that special set of armor. But I've also found out that he actually prefers light armor, despite, you know, the previous time I played with him and he was always willing to wear heavy. He'll just wear whatever seems to have the best defense for him, so he's not very particular.
Yes? Take a look.
Yes, yes, Mr. Salesman Cat, yes. Ooh. Porker tusks. On the road.
It is all in this note.
From which side? The storm cloaks?
There's my lizard. Let's see, if I read this note, it should send me on the right. There it is. Okay. Should send me on the right path. And that's why I've not been able to go through the rest of the saints and seducers. Because I never actually started the quest, I just stumbled across the camp.
Lead on. I'm behind you. Need me to carry something?
You have the foresight of a Khajiit in a sandstorm. If we offer a discount to both sides, the winners will persecute us for helping the losers.
I had not thought of it that way.
You're talking about just ripping off the war-obsessed wieners. Well, honestly, you know, they didn't like people dealing with the other side. Maybe they should consider, I don't know, maybe not getting into a war. Like, you're literally fighting against your own people. Like, what are you trying to accomplish with that? I don't know. This playthrough, I think I'm just gonna refuse to do that. Just refuse to deal with them. Saint's camp is over here. Now I'm just getting curious. How far off it? Oh, I should actually hit Brittleshin while I'm over here. I wonder what quest wanted me to go to Brittleshin. Little market. Let's see. Ew. Hmm. Brutal Shin's on my map regardless, so I guess I'll check it out. Hello?
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you along. Take a look.
Yeah, I figured you'd have something like that, yeah. Like, you look like the last scuba dealer I came across, and then I didn't want to, but I kind of had to beat their head in. Oh, well, you're broke.
Until next time.
Brittle Shin, just over there. Well, I'm already looking at Brittle Shin, so okay. Hop in here quick, why not? Let's go, Brittle Shin Pass. I wonder if this was that favor the Jarl wanted a while ago. Still not seeing it. Ha! Oh, how rude. Maybe this is the wrong way to go first. Oh well. Firestorm, nice. Don't spot me. Don't spot me. That was some shit.
Do your work!
I am doing my worst. It's really slow. Ancestors and the Dumber. I think I have that at home. Daedra, no. Or Skeleton, yes. Greens. Warriors Charge. Yeah. Rough Spun Tunic covered in blood. That's a great ingredient, actually. Dirty pants. get him, Dirkikas. Sure, what I was supposed to find in here. South. Wait. Oh, is there a chance this was literally just some cave? No. Someone told me about this place. Oh, so strange. Well, that must be the Sunken Tower quest. Oh, he has what? Just over there. Okay, I'll investigate that and just fast travel back over to the other side. Show nature who's boss. You just bit my butt. How dare you? The lady stone. The lady stone. Health stamina. Oh. Health and stamina, or keep the ability to raise my magic faster. Yeah, kinda gotta go with the raise my magic faster. Kinda feel mean, I've made Dirkikas work so hard to keep up with me. And then I just do that to him. I just do this, and then he just poofs to me anyway.
Ismir, you won't be alive!
Oh, okay. Coming at me all at once, eh? Oh, I need 4 Dragon Souls now. What I should take. Just save for later.
Come here.
Golden mace. right now. Okay. Okay. Oh no, I'm not going to assume that I'm gonna survive that. Supposed to actually be going to the light armor side so I can get to Keith's special stuff. Might as well start now. Advanced armor and glassmith and the dragonsmith. Bandits have such a thing, but
you and I may still join
first. Oh! We're routed! Fall back!
Oh. Oh, golden dagger. Money, arrows. Saint helmet.
Lead on.
Hey, just
you need to carry
to
something.
This. Not that though.
Lead,
gold and silver
I'll follow.
Armor. Oh, jeez. Aha! Uh-huh. Manic. Elytronium. Another bug. Bandits must cage you too. Wanna come with me? Yeah, alright, let's go. Oh, look, a new pet! See, carry stuff? I wonder if you can just carry a lot of stuff, because the other guy gets me a battle.
To oblivion, need me to carry something?
Yeah, I want you to check this out, man. Yo! Your Keith is looking heroic.
Softly.
I'm not sure why you won't wear the helmet, but I'm gonna try upgrading your stuff here. Ooh. Yeah. Read the Saint Leader Dirtle. Let's see. Saints. Okay, Kenthal Saint Bandit Camp. Oh, doesn't that just... Oh, neat. I don't have to work that hard. Right into Sunder Towers. Just had to, carefully navigate that down. Should be set. Or, you know, I could do the smart thing and follow the road from this mine. Might be a lot less deadly. Priorities, priorities. Keith has got new set pants. And make sure he look heroic and everything. I know he's supposed to, like, light armor, but he just put that on, no questions.
Ours is to follow, friend. Need me to carry something?
I don't want to wear it anymore. I'll take some real stuff. Actually, I need that too. See if I can upgrade this gold saint armor quick. Let's see. Gold. Oh, yeah! I got so much gold. I got hungry for the gold. I took all the gold I could. her. Yeah. Okay, this. Oh, there we go.
Lead on. Need me to carry something?
Give. Give, give, give. Okay. Yeah, I didn't take that. I'm not sure why I didn't do that before. Take, take. Yeah.
Need me to carry something?
Yeah, yeah, maybe. I want to take the armor just so I can upgrade it.
Lead?
Oops. Yeah, let's go free drop that.
To Oblivion. Need me to carry something?
And give.
Let's tread softly.
Let's set up this armor stands. Looking all fancy. Give, give, give. So where can I put some of these weapons for now? I don't know if they like start through all of the these things, but I can go. I can go. Try to upgrade the bow too. It's a weapon technically, so I think it goes to the grindstone. But no, it wouldn't really. It's just game mechanics, stop thinking about it. Amber away, bricks away, wolf pelts away.
Lead on. I'm need me to carry something?
Yes, I do. Maybe he does prefer it. You know what? I'll even enchant it for you. Not sure why you won't. Do that. Use a bow. Just use the nice one then. unenchant. I'm gonna enchant your new sword. I'm gonna enchant your new bow. Actually, you might not use both bows, so maybe I'll enchant that later and move on. Wait, gold sword. Yeah, mage slaying sword.
To oblivion and need me to carry something?
Yeah.
Let's tread softly.
Let us tread wherever we please, my shiny friend. Why does that just not seem inviting? Well, I guess from this side it's probably pretty inviting. Maybe it's because you climbed a sheer cliff stone on a horse. Maybe that's why you don't feel like, you know, you want to be there. Okay, we're back down. Cliff Cave. Such an inviting name. Dude, did you kill these saber-toothed cats?
I am waiting for a good death. My time. Malekith has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived.
Perhaps I could do it for you.
Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
Yeah.
We shall see. What was that?
You know, let them duel it out.
God.
On second thought.
No.
I think I've severely underestimated my ability here. Well, at least I can't
hide. I'll show you what a real one can do. Lucky
hit. Ooh. Here, let me help you out there. Keep this.
That felt refreshing.
Did I not get the last bug. Oh, I would have had to have, I think. Talk to it. Well, wouldn't be hard to find later. Assuming it's in the same place. Oh, wait, I can conjure at any time, that's right. Alteration. There it is. Probably should have got back on the horse. Let's see, I got a town I can visit.
I want your cell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no Forsworn here.
Oh, no.
Wow. You're kind of a... Coming off as kind of a mean dude.
That be, I wonder. When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt.
I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that owns land. Doesn't make me very popular.
When will some newer rock mine be open?
Robbery is what it is. The Silverbloods are trying to muscle in on my land. Forsworn attack the mines, and suddenly all these sellswords show up to help. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off.
What if I convince them to leave?
You can try, but I'd keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly.
The mine is closed. Helping out Einathatch, huh?
Yeah.
Give me a reason not to plunge a dagger in your chest.
Violence.
I thought today was going to be boring.
Here we go.
God, I needed to do the other one. To take care of the rest of his men. What do you say, Dirkethus? Let's go. Took his Nordic armor.
Is someone there?
Guess that was all of them. Surprising. Okay, let's move on, I guess. We're gonna settle this business with these saints over here. And then we'll try to wrap up the little quest. That's my plan. That's my little plan. My little plan. Oh.
Never should have come here.
I think my real mistake might have been
never should have come here.
Does someone live among us? I made a mistake.
Ours is to follow, friend. Need me to carry something? Softly.
That's better. Oh, they have a chest. Soul tomato.
I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that owns land. Doesn't make me very popular.
Took care of those guys for you.
That won't be the last we hear from the Silverbloods. But at least we can get back to work. Thank you. You've done a good thing for me and my workers. Here, this is for you.
Nice.
Divine smile on you, friend. My family. Not that it does me any good. Mm. Nords think I'm working for the Forsworn.
Investigate Solitude Sewers. Return to your sad. Oh, I can totally return to your sad quick, actually. popped into Markarth and sell some stuff. Oh, before I forget.
Need me to carry something?
Let's try other things. Oh, here, right in front of me.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems. Yes? Take a look.
You don't have much for money. That's okay. Do you have something I can buy? Not really. Take that off my hands. Keithus already has one. These two. Okay, maybe I should keep the Nordic Battle Axe. Put a nice spot up underwater. And you're broke.
Excellent. And now, please, accept this token of appreciation.
Ooh, a token. Money, but okay, that's fine. Cannot fast travel by enemies nearby. What enemies? Are that close? Rakeethus isn't reacting. Angry crabs? Angry fish?
What am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that, Enden?
You're closing the stall, and that's fine.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Fresh meat for your stomach?
What can I do for you?
No, thanks.
Mama, why are you and Papa fighting?
We're not fighting. We're just...
Mama and Papa are helping
you. I don't remember any of the stories here are. What's that?
Fancy robes. You a wizard or something? What can an old skull do for you, huh? That's about the truth of it.
Yeah.
Earned quite a name for myself when I was younger.
Oh.
The Bard's College still teaches some of my work for this.
There you go.
Good fighting to you.
This must be the miscellaneous shops.
Did you hear all that noise outside?
It's just the market rabble. We should get back to work.
You there, if you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Elizabeth handles the customers.
It is.
I just checked the shipments.
No, I'm not. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Yeah, that's fair. Down. soul to my toes. Guess there's not much in here. Makes sense because it's just a miscellaneous store. Alright.
Come back.
Need to move on. Come on, your saintliness.
Being old's not so bad.
Let's see. Guess I must have oh yeah, right.
Used to be fed.
Yeah, I did manage to talk to him. Investigate the sewers. Before I lose any progress, because I made a lock. Save. Now we go. Into the sewers. Wait, why do I want to investigate the sewers? Yeah, okay. Why do I not like this? It's glowing. Explore the root cave, rock scale.
It's going to be trouble.
Oh, where the elytras came from. Okay, bring it on. Weird Spriggan. And then you two. Oh! because I have a little guest with me. Yes, he's trying to be vocal. I don't know if anyone can hear that. And I got a lot of ingredients in there. Yeah. Keep going. Wow, this place is proving to be a maze. Surprise, corrupted spring. Slowly getting to the bottom of this mystery. Next time I start making some potions, I should get a good dent in there. Oof. Getting close to the hour mark, so after I've figured out this mystery, I guess I'll save off. That sounds good. Yeah. Must be a conflict zone in here. The golden axe! Try to make like a fully optimized, most powerful golden axe ever. Get your keys, this and call him the Death Adder. Recharge over those strange arms and armor. My back's killing me, carrying all the suit back to the camps. One says the gear is better than anything a blacksmith could forge. Remnants of an ancient battle between the Golden Saints and the Dark Seducer themselves, he tells us. Still, I have my doubts. What's a wizard know about stopping an ebony arrow coming at your forehead with a poison tip and a full gust of wind? Plus, it don't look right, and I don't feel right. Still, the boss swears by it, and if I call her a great leader liar, I'm a dead man come morning. Still, if he asks me to bring one of those creepy-looking bugs back for him, that's where I draw the line. Hey! Can I only have two pets? Should I start sending one of you home? Yeah, I guess I should. Hey, you know, defeat this one thinking about
it. Lead on. Need me to carry something?
You're supposed to be a great bowman, and how about you take all the arrows? If I need arrows, I'll just conjure them.
Lead, I'll follow.
Ultimate Wizard. Crash Game Spell. Yeah. Wait for program to respond. I don't want to re-travel the sewers. If I don't have to. Any moment. Maybe if I take out some burden. Okay, say goodbye to the model. I just gotten where I wanted to be. Well, I feel like I got time, but if it wants to crash, it wants to crash, so I guess I should just end the stream. So, thanks anyone who's watched the VOD. Have a nice day. Bye. Goodbye.